See, when I was using my PC, suddenly some keyboard buttons pressed accidentally, and you see the situation, the monitor become upside down. So I don't know how to solve this problem. Even when I try to open my PC, when I restart my laptop, the problem was not solved. Even I forced to enter my password to log into my PC when it is in upside down position only itself. So I took the help of another system and I googled, and somehow I find a solution for this. To solve this problem, use Control, Alt, and down arrow. If it does not work, use Control, Alt, and up arrow. That's it. So this is the process of solving a monitor upside down problem in Windows 7 or Windows 8 or Windows 10. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hi friend, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment, and share. Thanks for sharing. Bye.